We're gonna turn it on. We're gonna bring in the power. We're gonna light up the dark of night like the brightest day in a whole new way. We're gonna turn it on. We're gonna bring in the power. It's coming down the line, strong as it can be, through the courtesy of the Electric Company.
Listen in on me. We're gonna need the same sound to make some harmony. And that sound is E. Like one, two, three, kick. You take the sound in rip, you take the sound in zip. In the middle is the same sound, it really is a pip. And that sound is E. Rip, zip, pip. You take the sound in bit, you take the sound in sit. Let's listen for the sound now, it's sure to be a hit. And that sound is E. Bit, zip, hit. You take the sound in did, the sound in kid. Please don't forget the sound, wow, it's flipping every lid. You take the sound in pin, the sound in tin. The sound is there, so listen, you can hear the sound in win. And the sound is E.
What have we here? Looks like somebody's bookcase, I guess. Oh, here comes somebody now. Hi. It's Mark. What are you doing, fixing up your bookcase? Huh, filling up that space. D. I. D. Did. You did it. Well, not quite. It's still not all the space there. Can find something else. Now, what is it? How does it read now? Let's see. Dim. Well, that's a nice word, but it still doesn't fit, Mark. What's that one? Him. Him. Let's see what that word is. It. Hit. Oh, I see. Yeah. Doesn't fit, though, Mark. What's that? F-it. Fit. Oh, wow. Even fit doesn't fit. What are you going to do now? Oh, I see. He's adding two books. Let's see. What is that? Exit. 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 Oh. Oh, I get it. Bye.
Big. Little.
Big.
Little.
Big. Little.
Hey, what are you reading?
Duck Tracy.
You mean Dick?
No, that's what you used to play gin rummy, a dick of cards.
No, you mean Dick.
No, you nit. That's what you say after Hickory Dickory.
Now that's dark.
I know, but that's what we better do right now.
You mean dark?
Another of those messages, you lucky man. Read carefully.
Duh. Duck. 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 Duck.
Hey, I'm stuck. starved. Let's stop for a snick, huh?
You mean snack?
No, that's what smoke comes out of, a smoke snack.
No, you mean stash.
No, that's what if you sit on it, you get up very fast.
Oh, you mean tack.
That's what a train runs on, a railroad track.
No, you mean track.
Oh, that's a smart remark. You know, a wise track.
You mean crack.
You may be right.
Phone. Ring.
Yes? Who?
Is this Phil on the phone?
No, this is not Phil on the phone. Phil is away hunting pheasants.
Who are you?
The Phantom. Phooey.
Okay, Dave. Dave, let's run it from the top.
I'm going up the wall. Waiting for your call. Heading for a fall. Going up the wall. Heading for a fall. A fall, a fall, heading up the wall, 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 waiting for your call, 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 waiting, going, heading up the wall. Dave.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Say, you're an egg.
That's right.
And you're sitting on a wall.
Right again.
Are you by any chance Humpty Dumpty?
Oh, no, no, no. I get that all the time. That's what everybody thinks. No, I'm not Humpty Dumpty. Actually, my name is Ferguson.
I see.
Humpty Ferguson.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ferguson.
Well, call me Humpty. I don't stand on ceremony.
I see. You just sit on walls.
That's right.
Tell me something. Is this your favorite wall?
Oh, yeah.
Why do you like this wall?
Because it's tall.
Oh, I get it. You like a wall that's tall.
Oh, sure. From a tall wall, you get a good fall.
You mean you like to fall?
Oh, listen. It's a ball.
Hey, look, we'll talk more about this later. Right now, I gotta go find a phone booth.
Why?
I gotta make a call.
It's over there.
Thanks a lot.
Not at all. Right off that old wall.
Well, did you have a great fall?
It was all right, you know.
Did you get hurt? I mean, can you walk?
I don't know if I can walk. I can't even get up.
And nobody came to help you?
Well, no. You know, the king sent over a man. Well, actually, several men.
Yeah.
In fact, the whole bunch came. Everyone, a big crowd of guys.
No kidding.
Yeah, and ponies. Boy, a lot of ponies.
But what happened?
Well, the crowd was so big, I couldn't even get up.
For goodness sake, so you don't know if you can walk?
Well, no. But I do know I can talk.
Well, maybe you can talk and walk.
Well, come on, let's cut the talk. I can
walk.
Okay.
Help me with that old shell. You know, it's kind of fragile
now. I know. Oh, boy.
It's a tough fall. Okay, I'm okay now.
Oh, that's good.
But I'll tell you something. I'm never gonna try it again, boy.
Why?
Oh, this falling off walls ain't what it's cracked up to be.
You look like me. You look like me. We look alike. Looks like it. I like you. Likewise. Like peanut butter likes jelly. Like feet like wiggling their toes. Like a skunk likes being smelly. Like grandpas like to take a doze. I like you. I like you. Like a farmer likes something growing. Like sailors like to go to sea. Like Lewis like blowing. Like everyone likes being free. I like you. And I like you too.
Like being tired, like sleeping, like going someplace, likes a train, like secrets, like keeping, like hot, dry summers, like the rain. I like you. I like. Puppy dogs like petting, like children like to play pretend, like wanting likes getting, like feeling lonely likes a friend. I like you. I like. Like dreamers, like dreaming, like bedtime, like a lullaby. I like you. I like you.
Down there, I'm gonna fix it. Yep. I'm gonna fix you some nice supper. How about that?
Supper? This is 8 o'clock in the morning. I haven't even had breakfast.
Well, now, sure, look. You see, that's why you so uptight. Yeah. No supper, no breakfast, honey. You ain't taking care of yourself. Now, let me fix you some. How you like your ribs, huh? Barbecue with some greens,
I
huh?
I don't want greens.
It's all right. Easy, baby. You don't have to have no greens. Yeah. No, you can have yourself some black-eyed peas and rice. That'll
no
be nice.
No ribs, no greens, no black-eyed peas, no supper. Just tell me why you called the word repairman, please.
Word repairman?
You have a broken word here?
A broken... As a matter of fact, I do. How'd you know that?
Well, I'm the word repairman.
Well,
you
then, Sugar, why didn't you say that when you first came in? Instead of asking me for supper at this hour of the morning, now, don't you be fooling with old Vi. You know you right. got to take care of business.
All right. Well, I'm sorry, sister. Now, where's the broken word here?
Oh, it's right over here. Ain't been working at all.
I see. Now, how long has it been like this?
Oh, I say about a week.
Did you do anything to fix it?
Honey, you know what I did? I tried kicking it.
Don't kick a broken word. Now, what's your complaint about?
Well, I put it outside and nobody came in.
Well, why should they?
Well, it says supper.
No, it doesn't. It says super.
Super?
Yes.
Sure enough, I thought it said supper. No wonder nobody came in.
Now, look, let me show you. First of all, if you just have a P by itself after the U, it's pronounced ooh, you see. Uh-huh. What you need is another P. If you put another P in there, S-U-P-P-E-R, then it's pronounced supper, because the other P changes it to a.
Oh, the extra P that we're gonna put in there, mm-hmm. huh? It changes the ooh to
I
get
needs
it.
Needs another P.
You can fix it then.
Yeah, I'll tell you. This word is gonna have to go back to the shop, though.
Oh, dear. Yeah. Well, that's okay, as long as I hope it don't take another week now.
No, I'll give you a temporary here. See?
Oh.
S-U-P-P-E-R. You see? And you should have this back by tomorrow.
By supper?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
Now, you want me to make this bill out to Vi's Dinner?
No, that's Vi's Diner.
No, that's Vi's Dinner.
No, honey, it's Vi's Diner.
Have you looked at your sign there?
I'm jumping.
He is jumping. He was jumping.
Love of chair. Can a boy from a small chair in a big room find happiness as a cowboy in a horse show? As our story begins, the boy is going to stand. He's going to stand at last. At last, he's going to stand. But first, he's going to sit. Can the boy get to his feet? Will he be locked in his chair? Will he be locked to his feet? Can he find the key? And what about Naomi? For the answer to these and other questions...
You come here often?
Tune in tomorrow for... Love of Chair.
Okay, Millie, this is the Baxter house.
Listen, do I have to get up early like this every morning?
Of course you do. You want to be a milkman? People want their milk early in the morning. First thing, give them their milk. There you go.
Yeah, sure. You're right. So, what do I do next?
Well, you have to find out just how much milk they want.
Sure. That's easy. Hey, you guys!
Just be quiet. Now, you don't want to yell. It's 4:30 in the morning. You can't holler like that.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot. Right. Well, look, if you can't ask them because they're sleeping, how are you gonna know how much milk to leave?
The Baxters always leave a note.
Oh, I see.
Now, I want you to try this one by yourself. Just read the note and do what it says. I'm gonna watch
you. Got it. Okay. Milkman.
Uh-huh.
Leave one of milk.
Right.
I don't get that.
Well, this is the kind of problem you run into, you see.
No kidding.
That's right. You see, there's a piece of paper that's torn off a part of the note. Right. Now, you have to find out what the missing word is.
Oh. Oh, well, that's easy. Hey, you guys!
4:30 in the morning. Gotta wake the people up.
All right, now. Sorry. So now, what do we do?
Well, you gotta figure out the missing word from the rest of the note.
Great!
All right. Go ahead.
How do I do that?
Well, first of all, you know that the word begins with the letter B, so that the note says, leave one something that begins with buh of milk.
Right.
Now, what begins with buh that they want you to leave one of inside?
Banana? I'll go get one on the truck.
Millie. First of all, we don't deliver bananas, and besides, it doesn't make any sense to leave one banana of milk. I think it should be something that you could deliver milk in. Now, you want to think about that. See, you want to think about it. It says, milkman, leave one buh of milk.
All right, well, wait a minute.
Right.
One buh of
one
milk,
buh.
Something you could deliver milk
something
in.
You could
I've got it.
Milk in.
A truck. They want a truck of milk.
Righto. Milk. Truck doesn't begin with the letter B.
Oh.
It's got to be a word that begins with a B, you
it's
see,
A-B.
With a B. Right in there.
Yeah, yeah. B.
All right.
Basket, that's it.
Basket.
They want a basket,
basket
of milk.
Basket was close.
Basket was
close,
but
a basket
it.
Has holes in it, you see, and the milk would leak all over the place.
Right.
Now, they do not want a basket of milk.
What do they want, then?
Right.
I'll find out. Hey, you guys!
Millie, you got to be quiet now. It says, milkman.
Yeah.
Milk. Man, leave one buh.
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 Blend them, blend
buh.
Blum. Bag of milk.
Bag of milk.
Truck.
That was really close.
Oh,
you
was?
Were right. You
oh,
yes,
all right.
But you know, we don't have any bags.
Blum danga.
No, we don't
Blendung
have bags.
Blendung
bling.
Jung blank.
Right.
All right.
We don't.
We'll try it again.
Right.
And listen, while you're at it, you better order some bags because we're out of bananas too.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Come on. Now leave one.
Buh. Listen. We are never going to figure out what they want. They don't want a basket of milk. They don't want a bag of milk, and they are asleep.
Yeah. So.
So we'll leave them a bottle of milk and come back later. Hey, you guys. See you later.
Bottle.
Once upon a time, once upon a time, there was a dog.
There is a dog.
Once upon a time, there was a dog.
I got that.
Do you want to hear the story?
Okay.
Once upon a time, there was a talking dog.
A talking dog?
The dog's name was Spot.
My name is Jim.
Hello, Jim.
Hi, Dave.
I'm telling a story.
He's telling a story.
About a talking dog named Spot.
About a talking dog named Spot.
Who are you anyway?
My name is Spot.
Big deal.
And now, the last word.
Dim.
The Electric Company gets its power from the Children's Television Workshop.
What's